Alright, so someone different. Koba Lad. Seven, so seven. Just got the genius up here. I think it means 7 out of 7. Featuring Freeze, of course. That fella's on fire. You guys want to see more of him, so I'm going to react to more of him. This came out 3 weeks ago-ish. So let's see what this is saying. Never heard of this guy, Koba Lad. So let's see.
Et si j'ai pas de mecs cool que des mecs qui pensent à barber ou tant qu'il est pas trop dans les deux contre face ou dans tous les cas.
Okay, settle down. As always, we gotta go back and hear that drop again. If it comes in as disgusting as that, that is. This guy looks like fucking Young Bane, actually. Kinda looks like Young Bane.
Et si y'a pas de mecs cool que des mecs qui pensent à te barber ou tant qu'il est pas trop dans les deux contre face ou dans tous les cas. Mon petit en moto dans tous les coups. Et putain de merde, des fois je me dis que je fume trop, mais bon, le milieu a remplacé mon cœur. Je bombarde sur Paname, je suis en Lamborghini, les vents en Uber et je me moque. Comme d'hab, c'est nous l'actu. Comme d'habitude, c'est nous l'actu.
Okay, let's see what he's saying. Let's see what he's saying. Here there are no cool guys, only guys you think about barbering or buggering you. No holes in your ass. You were in a case, a little one on a my little one on a motorbike every time. So he's got runners doing up licks for him. Fucking shit sometimes. I tell myself I smoke too much, but hey, the millions have replaced my heart. He's got money in the bank like Kane. When you got that much money, then fair fucking enough. Smoke all you want. If you can pay for it, hey, smoke it. I'm bombing on Paname. I'm in a Lamborghini. I see them in an Uber. It's a different type of flex. I want a Lamborghini. I want a Lamborghini Aventador. Not to really drive it, just to fucking have it. It just looks nice. What do you say here? As usual. Yeah, we're the news. Yeah, it's us, the news. So what does this say? It goes, becoming an essential part of the rap scene since 2018, following his projects. Many articles have been posted on social media for each occurrence. Popular among young people, the rapper attracts attention and prides himself on being the news himself. That's a bold old statement. I am the news. Mad. All right, well, he's definitely come off strong. At the start of 2020, he even made the front page of the general media, Le Monde, RTBF, BFMTV, Le Figaro, following a controversy over homophobia. Okay, so he's doing up Eminem. 7 on 7, accompanied by Freeze. He talks about his art. The controversy between, sometimes considered racist, even anti-Semitic. A few days before the song's release, Freeze was also targeted by the government for anti-Semitic clips and apologizing for Nazism. Fuck, so he finds himself in the press a lot, eh? They're, okay, I get what this is going.
Uber et je me moque, comme d'hab, c'est nous l'actu. Comme d'habitude, c'est nous l'actu. J'ai pris des thunes, pas d'habit luxe, peur de DM que t'as jamais vu.
His voice, that it's so clean. I love it.
J'ai pris des thunes, pas d'habit luxe, peur de DM que t'as jamais vu. Et y'a pas de bébés, le camp adverse. J'baise leur soeur et j'vole leur bolo. Si ça tient chaud, je vends mes montres et je rachète une armerie. Faire un choix entre l'école et la rue. Un choix entre la puce et les terrains de foot. Mais la putain de sa mère, les huissiers de chez moi ont décidé pour moi, je peux pas faire autrement. Y'a que deux personnes dans ce monde qui ont pris mes patates. Donc enculé ta mère, viens pas me parler d'un gras. Si t'entends un bolide de l'autre côté de la vie, c'est Chugui, les bourrés, il fait des dérapages.
He is fucking flowing on this, holy shit. That animation was clean as well, that was a sick transition. So what'd he say? I took the money, no fancy clothes, a pair of TNs that you have never seen. He's getting unreleased shit. This is some pristine stuff. There is no peace. Fuck the ops. Fuck the opposition. I fuck their sisters and steal their bolos. Bolos? Tell me what that means. Bolos. B-O-L-O-S-S. Tell me. I don't know what that means. If it gets hot, I sell my watches and I buy armory. I had to. Had to make a choice between school and the streets. A choice between pushing and playing football. So, pushing drugs, playing football, school in the streets. We can evidently tell which way that he went. Bet the fucking mother, the bailiffs of home have decided for me I can't do otherwise. The bailiffs coming knocking on your door looking for the money. But don't worry, the fella's got fucking millions now. He's in a Lamborghini, but you're all in an Uber, eh? There are two type of people in my skit. Wait. There are only two type of people in my skate, so fuck the world. Fuck your mother. Don't talk to me about ungrateful people. If you hear a car on the other side, okay. He's on some fuck the world shit right now. Personne dans ce monde comprend mes patates, donc enculé ta mère, viens pas me parler d'ingrat. Si t'entends un bolide de l'autre côté de la vie, c'est chugué, les bourrés, il fait des dérapages. 7 sur 7, ça fait du cash toute la semaine. Shenzhen, Koba, on a leur coup sous la semaine. This shot right here is fucking cold. And do you know what it reminds me of? Hold on, I've got to get this up just because you French people watching, if you haven't, here's some little homework. Go listen to this. Go listen to Dave and Heady One 1800. But look at the shot. It's exactly the same, pretty much. Man's sitting on the money, and then when Dave comes in, it goes round to the other side, both sitting on the money. That's
boss, what you get?
That's what that reminded me of there. That's very clean. Go listen to that song if you haven't.
Sept sur sept, ça fait du cash toute la semaine. Shenzhen, Koba, on a leur coup sous la semelle. J'ai 200 sous ma semelle, des liasses dans ma chaussette. Mes pieds qui sont clairs pour le bénéfice de la semaine. Pour le bénéfice de la semaine. Sept sur sept, ça fait du cash toute la semaine. Shenzhen, Koba, on a leur coup sous la semelle.
I said 7 out of 7. Every day of the week, we getting bread. I wish I could say the same thing. J'ai 200 sous ma semelle, des liasses dans ma chaussette. Mes pieds qui sont clairs pour le bénéfice de la semaine. Pour le bénéfice de la semaine. Shenzhen Koba, Chief Kill Fredo. On est là pour le cash, pétasse, file vite les dos. Oh, I said Shenzhen Koba, Chief Kill Fredo. Okay. Chief Keith, American, Fredo, British rapper, hard.
Shenzhen Koba, Chief Kill Fredo. On est là pour le cash, pétasse, file vite les dos. Très loin au-dessus d'eux, comme si je visite les dos. J'ai fait un rêve où j'ai exécuté 10 000 pédos. 6, 7, 7, SOBS, négro, SO next level. SO le black, matrixé par The Wire. Repère comme Stringer, Bell et Bax, Del Heaven. 2, 2, 1, DK, 2, 9, 3, 9, 1. Aucun stress, fan match, 9, 1. SO Jack Money, SO Juicy P. Tous mes triple OG du 9, 1. REP Duck, faut que je passe comme si je joue chez les bugs. Branché négro, j'ai les plugs. Signe de gang comme les Crip et les Blood.
Gang sign like I'm Crips and the Blood. Okay, yeah. What did he say before here? I don't know what any of these numbers are. It says it right here. The numbers 221 and 242 are respective telephone indicators of Senegal and Congo. Freeze, born in the Lias, represents the 9-3 with the Senegalese origins, while Koba, born in Ivory, represents 9-1 with Congolese origins. Okay. The alchemy created by the two artists lead to an extraordinary performance, Shenzhen, and a victory of 9 goals set to 1, forcing their talent. Okay, numerology refers to compares his artistic achievement to athletic results, and which this case, okay, I get it.
Devant comme gros j'ai les plaques, signe de gang comme les Crip et les Blood. On est devant comme Aubameyang et la casette, négro ils savent comment je me sens dans la A7. SO le roi on sait ce qu'il y a dans la cassette, on fait du bif avec ou sans la SACEM. Négro je suis devant la cage comme Neymar JR, tous les jours cible que du lin, négro pas de BR. On investit dans des méthodes la PR, négro je demande la même chose à chaque prière. 7 sur 7, ça fait du cash toute la semaine.
Okay, back to the hook. Let's see what you said there. I heard Aubameyang, Lacazette and Neymar. Oh, okay, that doesn't work. It's just fucked my page up. Why did you do that? Jesus Christ. Right, from before, Aubameyang and Lacazette. Shout out Leroy. Don't know who that is. What did he say about Neymar? Oh, my page keeps fucking up. I'm not pressing any more things. Before the cage, like Neymar Jr., every day I only sip flex. No beer. I like a pint. I like beer. We invest in metals, stones. I think he's talking about like guns, drugs. That's stuff that will get them pee and keep them protected.
Shenzhen Koba, on a leur coup sous la semelle. J'ai 200 sous ma semelle, des liasses dans ma chaussette. Mes pieds qui sont clairs pour le bénéfice de la semaine. Pour le bénéfice de la semaine. 7 sur 7, ça fait du cash toute la semaine. Shenzhen Koba, on a leur coup sous la semelle. J'ai 200 sous ma semelle, des liasses dans ma chaussette. Mes pieds qui sont clairs pour le bénéfice de la semaine. Pour le bénéfice de la semaine.
This Koba lad guy, I fucking love his voice. That was different. The way he kind of just like flows in it. He kind of like changes his tone. That is... Yeah. Fucking wavy. Fair enough. Another banger. French music fucking slaps, man. Absolutely slaps. All right, Koba lad, 7 out of 7. Freeze Corleone. Certi, please like the video if you enjoyed. Please comment anything else I should react to. Subscribe, and I'll see you in a bit.